Okay, this one tried for the first time too. It's some of the crazy piece that I did it because I met a student at the San Jose State, and he's a percussion guy. He's young, you know, he's a, excuse me, he does his things with the drums and somehow. So I played this one to see if he was able to follow me. He's not here now. Griffin can follow.
Right on?
Right on.
Okay.
Thank you to Gianfranco and Griff one more time.
Yeah.